got in there. See that wall behind I almost lost it, but I held on.
Did you know that that was there, or was that a surprise to you?
No, they just told me that arena had been renovated and they were having a rededication. And they didn't give me any details. And so, but this one, that was a nice surprise. Wonderful gesture. You look at something like that, a lot of thought goes into that. You look at something like that and you remember winning the Big Ten for 3 years. Going to the Final Four where only the conference champions were allowed to go to in the 64-65. So it would be interesting to do some research to find out when the brackets went from 16, 24, 32, 64. But, it's a great tour today.
Have you been able to watch this year's team at all? I know last year you were here for a game. Have you been able to watch this year's team? What do you think about this year's team?
They've done a great job. They're playing well. Big Ten is tough. Big Ten is tough. I don't think it's the best conference in the country. It's really great to have a bit of an ACC. They've played well. Our team for the league, whenever they were the double team themselves, I could get the ball to open guys and teammates help. That's a great fit. I mean, they're going to go after Burton and Big Harden. They're going to have the core of Michigan State. Any kind of help from the inside and the perimeter. Coach Beeline's done a great job at having fun. You know, Beeline is a man I can talk to on the stretch. I know they did. They've done a great job and I hope they continue to improve. I hope they learn from some of the setbacks. Because they are a hard team. People get up for you when you win. And maybe that's one of the things you'll have to learn. Win games like they've won, your teams are going to get ready for you.
It's been a while since Michigan's been a hard team. What are your thoughts on just kind of this rise to...
Well, I thought about it during the course of years. I've had a chance to, thanks to television, I get a chance to see a lot of the games at Florida State, Wisconsin. I wonder if they realize that they are a hard team. I wonder if they realize how people get up for you. I mean, you can tell when you play a team, especially if you play them a second time, they kind of they know what you're going to do.
I'm going to move Jazzy out because Glenn just came back. Now, Jazzy goes spend some time with his wife.